Hello everybody, greetings and salutations, noobs, nudettes, noobs and nubettes. God, I got that wrong. Never mind, I don't care. Howdy to all of you out there on YouTube, and it's me, Noob Dead, again for another round of Ninja Zombie Apocalypse. As we saw last time, we got brained by, or the dinner lady. It was one or the other. never mind. I've had a quick word with Sir Kenneth. We need to do better than 137, 139 to be able to save the world against the human zombie threat. So, as you can see, we've got to level 7 now. Got a fair few coins behind us, and we have unlocked something which I think will make him complete boss and should help him against the zombie horde. So let's see what that thing is. There we are. We now have, look at this. We could earn more XP by making him into Robo Sloth. And also, it's a great excuse for me to hum the Robocop theme tune. So we will lay some dollar down on that. We've also got some other things we can buy as well, such as a minigun. Minigun, quite surprisingly, doesn't have that much damage compared to other things. But hey ho. Yeah. A sloth with a minigun, I think that would be absolutely awesome. So let's try that. We'll equip him with a shotgun for his. No, I don't think that would be a good idea. Okay. Kimbo pistol seemed to be actually alright last time. So let's do that. And yep, shotgun may have got. And we've got crab turrets. Crab turrets were awesome, but we don't have enough cash for that. So we'll stick with the suicide snails. Let's upgrade them a bit. And I think we'll stick with normal frags. Let's stick with normal frags. Let's go ready. And we will go rush again. Or we're going to survival. Let's go survival. Let's see what we can do better. Because we survived till wave 4 this time. But this time we'll go. Oh, no. We'll see if we can better level wave 4. And then we'll go in a different mode next time. So, survival on normal difficulty. And let's go. Come on then. Where are you? And so it begins. Go, Sir Kenneth. Bum 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 bum. Wave one fairly innocuous. Should be fairly easy to finish off these guys. Just keep moving. As long as Sir Kenneth is still. Oh no. Should be good so far. Okay, let's reload our ammo. We've got the start bringing us a power up soon. Okay, I can hear in my left ear some zombies. Okay, so where are these zombies at? Where are you at, peeps? Come get a sweet dose of murder from Sir Kenneth. Okay. Right, sound cues are coming from behind me. Come on, where are you? Where you at? Where you at, boys and girls? Where you at? There you are. Hello. What's this? I took damage. There we go. Wave two. 52 bullets left. Got this pickup. Let's go. Sir Kenneth of the hurdle over the bus. I must say I'm missing a lot less this time than I did last time. Let's go for the ammo pickup. Sir Kenneth walking with a purpose. Okay. Oh, okay. You move slower. You can literally cut down. Okay. Left button. Slow-mo. Super slow-mo. Is there somebody coming there? Yep. Hello. Come on. You come down over that fence, bud. They're flying over the fence? It's fair enough by me. Come on. I have three bunny bombs. Never used bunny bombs yet. So that could be quite interesting. Come on. Can't hear no sound cues. But I know there's at least one out there. Where are you at? Where are you at? Where you at, pal? Leaps over a fence with a minigun. Okay. Burst fire in. Here we go. Wave three done. Like butter, baby. Like butter. Hello. Hello, pal. What exactly was I firing at then? I have no clue. Okay, I'm soon regretting this course of action. Okay. Go, 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 bunnies! Yes! Go, bunnies! Okay. Okay, dinner lady's coming. Now, last time, the dinner lady brained me last time. Right, we'll get our 3,000. It's fine. Come on, dinner lady, come on. I love you, come on. Boom. Yes, she's down. Is she properly down, though? Come on. Okay, she's not down. Okay, no more bunnies. I know there's some down here. There's got to be some down here. I'm sure there was. No. Grenades. Okay. If only I could remember which one my grenades were. Okay. Okay, come on, come on. Ah, got you. Ooh, stick you, your mama too, and your daddy. And your daddy. And your daddy. And your mama too. And your dog. And your dog's mama. go. Okay, 360 no scope. Let's pick up this health pack. Let's keep healthy. 229 left. And then the packages of death. Got a pickup. Whoa. Okay. I shall take that flamethrower. Gracious. Whoa. That is awesome. That is freaking awesome. You got ourselves a Q, man. Got ourselves a little Q, boy. Got a little hog roast. Oh, this is the best weapon yet. You only need a small burst. A small well-aimed burst. Oh, look at him. Straight into the wall. Loving it. Okay. I wonder what would happen if I slow-mo'd this one. Well, I'm not going to earn that because it ran out before I could do anything. Run. Okay. Whoa. Okay, go, go, go. I'm loving this flamethrower. Still have 200 bullets left. I just love how you can just kind of spray and then the catch fire, just like they would do normally, like marshmallows up in this beer, like marshmallows. Anybody want to make s'mores? Some brain s'mores? Oh man, I'm really tempted to see if I could actually buy some more ammo for this. Can I buy ammo? I can buy ammo for a flamethrower. Oh, I'm sticking with this gun for a little bit. This gun is far too fun to let it go now. Barbecue! We seem to just to give it that little bit of char. The extra little bit of bite. For that freshly barbecued taste. Come on. I have no idea how many I'm at the moment. I'm hoping I've done more than last time. Last time I played this mode, I survived up to wave 4. I know that there is a few left. Sound cues coming to my left, to my right, and they're coming down this alleyway. See, yeah, you only need one little burst. One little burst, get them smoking. Get them smoking just a little bit. But each little burst take away about 5 bullets, if you want to call it bullets. And it'd be very interested to see exactly how this would affect the mini bosses that come. Ooh, thought you could sneak up on me, huh? What'd you get? You get flame grill whacked to the face. What? Did that zombie just throw his head? Okay, now they're coming a bit faster. Okay, so let's try and find. Let's look round. Get some ammo. I don't mind buying ammo for this gun. Still a pots and pans. Imagine if you could pick up that pots and pans. No, okay. Let's flame grill him. But there's so much flame, even Burger King would be proud right now. Whoa. Okay, I'll soft slow-mo this. 360 no scope! 360 no scope on the flamethrower. Hey you. It's so satisfying, the flames in slow-mo. Uh-oh. That hurt. That little contact hurt. Quite a bit. Look at that. That parkour over the fence. Hey. Oh. He parkours as well. Parkouring zombies. Oh. Flame grill you against the fence. Okay. Wave 6. Got the suicide snail. Let's see what else we can get this time. Oh, katana. Okay. Oh. Okay. This katana is actually quite dangerous in the fact that it doesn't do very much damage. Okay, so now I'm having to run. Let's put down a suicide snail. That should go boom boom. Get me some boom boom now. But I prefer the crab turrets, to be honest. Okay, let's go this way. Put down the crab turret. Let's chop you in half. Flamingo turret, okay. Not seen one of these before, but... Oh, that looks awesome. Go flamingo! Didn't really do much there. Hell 3 failed completely. Okay, bunny bomb. Put this bunny bomb down here between the cars. The bunny made the supreme sacrifice. No, we'll not pick that up just yet. Okay, the katana has replaced my minigun. Ah. Wah! Dice it so fast they could call me Enzy Harriet, I'm telling you. Okay. Come on. Really? Thank you. Dice these two about. There we are. Jump up, back over. Let's take one of these. Because we need to find out what's going on here. AK-47, that'll do me nicely. That bunny just runs about doing whatever he wants to do. That's fair by me. Oh, get in! You can reuse turrets! How cool is that? How cool is that? That is really cool. Hello! Flamingo, take him out, buddy. Hell yeah! Okay. There's a massive clown with a lollipop, apparently. That's why, because the lollipops are like bombs. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Keep moving. Keep moving, Sir Kenneth. You are doing us proud, matey. You are doing us proud. Okay. Okay, magnums. I'm hoping the magnum handguns are going to be as fast. Oh, no! Go on, pick him up, pick him up. Go, 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 go. Go, dude. Oh man, my crab turret. Oh man, no, that was Sir Kenneth. Oh man, I'm gonna have to run like hell now. I really need to run. Come on. Got it. Oh man. Right. There we go. Managed to just get him. Just got it. Pick those up. I don't even know what this is, man. Fishbowl. Alright. I really want different weapons to magnums. They're right for standard zombies. But for that big ass clown. It really. Oh, man. No ammo. Back to the silver ballers. Back to the pistol. Let's nip up this little side alley. I'm looking for a different kind of weapon, if at all possible. Okay. Let's put the crab turret down here. Cut off that side street. He should do nicely there. Let's pick this up. Oh, katana again, man. How unlucky does one have to be? We'll wait for that one. We'll wait for the suicide snail till it really needs to be used. Slice and dice him. Check my sloth, foo. Aw, nice. I feel like we should give the crab turret a name because he's so damn useful. I think we should call him Colin the Crab Turret. Colin the Crab Turret. OAE. Order of the Animal Empire. Oh my lord. What the hell has just happened there, man? What the hell has just happened? Oh my lord. Oh my lord. What the hell, man? Okay. Let us, if we can, let's get down this alleyway, because they will follow me. There we are. Let's lay this. There we are. Oh, man. Oh, let's hope this crab turret is still alive. Nice one. Let's get any that come past. Make his job a bit easier for him. Oh, man. Oh, my lord. I'm getting overrun. Oh my lord. Really? I hope those are the magnums. Thank the lord. Nope, firing through a hill doesn't work. Right, that's him down. Flamingo's down. If we can, we need to get back. We need to save Colin. Come on. Come on, Sir Kenneth. Really? Come on, Snail. Do your duty, man. Do your duty, boy. Started to become a lot more frantic now. There we go. We'll get 85 on a full complement, so we just kind of need to be careful about this one. I do like how it doesn't have like a full cursor, so you have to kind of guesstimate where you're gonna hit. Come on, give me something good. Oh man, a miss. Ooh, that is heavy damage. Okay, now I've got 3 melee weapons. Okay, let's get rid of the baseball bat. Give me a gun, man. Oh, pistol. Really? That is harsh, man. Come on, Heron. Give me something good, man. Please, Colin, still be alive, man. Oh, Colin's dead. Okay, let's go up here. Put a snail down. See if anybody tries to come up that way. Then boom. There we are. That's what we're looking for, that little soft explosion in the background. Come on. Just giving them a run around at the moment. I know this is not gonna work in future, but I really need a different weapon pickup. Okay, you surprised me. Coming to the end now. Nearly coming to the end of this wave. I'm gonna shove this turret about here. If I can get another one, I'll shove it all the way. That's it. That's the exact reason why. So then I can run. Oh man! Friendly fire! Oh man! This is vital, this. I've got one bullet left. Come on, go. Now that was close again. I have no weaponry apart from melee. I've got a boatload of health packs. While health is good, weapons are better at this moment in time. I need to help my flamingo dude. These all seem to be slow movers. Oh man. Get out of my way. Get out my way. I got sloughing to do. In my RoboCop helmet. Oh man, I accidentally battered away my suicide snail. I'll 360 no scope you with my mace. I can get damaged midair by the zombies. That's not a good sign. Boom, come on. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you. That took a few out. Oh no! My flamingo's down. This is not good. We have snails. I'm gonna have to get ammo as well. So, I have to have the weapon selected before it let me refill my ammo. That's fair enough. Up. Put the frags up. Come on, man. Come on. I'm wave 8 now. Doing well. Doing twice as good as I did last time. Which is awesome. Okay. There we are. Let's do this. Oh, look at that dodge. That was beautiful. I will 360 tick your head off. 360 mace. 360 mace. 360 mace to the face. Okay, what we're gonna get rid of. Okay, let's take a punt on getting rid of them. Give me some good. Oh, hell yeah. That's alright. Okay, Kenneth, let's do this. Okay, Kenneth, let's do this. Run, Ken. Come on, Kenneth. You can do it, bud. Come on, man. Come on, man. Okay, Kenneth. Just like we said before. Before we load up the game. Let's do this. Okay? Let's do this. Go, 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 go. Do it. Flaming zombies running everywhere. Literally flaming zombies. Oh, come on. You can do it, mate. 3,000. Ain't another better thing. Thank you. Okay. That hurt a little bit. Pick up that. That is raining again, mate. That pan's still here. That pan will not die. Billy could pick up the pan as a last resort, would be golden. Run, dude. I'm telling you, this Robocop helmet is giving me some sort of special power or something. It's gotta be. Maybe I'm having just a good run at the moment. I do hope you're enjoying this as much as I am, because I think this is freaking awesome. The other thing that's missing is a few mates to play it with. But I'm hoping to bring that to you soon over the coming weeks. Right, okay. Did they get damaged by running into other flaming zombies? Okay, Lumberjack's coming. Oh my lord. It came in last time. Oh my lord. Get up, get up, Kenneth, get up, get up, Kenneth. You need to get up, matey. Right. Need a life box very quickly. Need one now. Anytime. Now, please. I'm at half health. That should throw him off his game a little bit. Pick it up, thank you. Okay. Oh man. Oh man. I think that's the end for him. I think that's the end. I think that's the end. Corn snail. You are my holy hope, man. Seriously. If I survive this round, it'll be a freaking miracle, honestly. 509. Oh my lord. I've got no explosives left. I somehow need to block everybody off. I need to get down some sort of side street. Oh my lord. Get up, Kenneth, get up, Kenneth, get up, go, go, go. I don't know how I'm going to survive this. Oh man! It brained me in midair. Absolutely brained me in midair. How on earth did that happen? But anyway, let's have a look how many levels I'm going up now. wasn't level 7 when I started. Up to level 13. Well, I didn't think I would have survived that. And I didn't. But anyway, if you like this, give it a subscribe and a like. If you want to, in the comments below, if you like this game, what kind of things you want me to be able to do with it, what direction you want me to take these series in. I'm just going to play through all the modes that I can and see where it takes me. As ever, I've been Noob Dad, and I shall see you in the next love. In the next video, however, should I say. And I wish you all love, luck, and bacon. Goodbye for now, peoples out there. What? Oh man, what the hell? No, Sir Kenneth! Get up, man! Go, Kenneth, go!